keeping her on defense. We want the ball to go one way. So that means I'm out here at the top, make it go one way. The other two, you can't stay out wide. You have to get to the split line, right? Because once we define our side, we're fine. But what happens is when we get beat middle and we don't have the help, they just get those layups, okay? Yep. Now, remember when we run that offense, you come down, the dribble hand off, you come off both of them, try and get into the paint here. Into here, Will's cutting, edge shot, edge shot, edge shot, edge shot. But I don't want the ball warped up. Push it. Like Pam, we've had chances at layups and we've given up to people, which is fine, but I want you to attack. We can run these guys.
Good.
But your defense has to be way better. You guys do not help each other, you're not talking. Let's go.
And let's go. Oh, shot three. One, two, three.
Oh, see.
Oh!
practice, and just to throw the game, it all disappears. What's happening right now is the ball's coming down the middle. You're doing a good job of finding it, comes over here, and so the guy goes up here. But what happens is our help still stays over this side. You have to come in here, in this top guy, don't let the ball go back. You want the ball around here, but that's not happening.
Oh! Thank you.
shot, a rebound, and a go. So they count that. Okay.
Thank you.
Straight away because they killed him anyway. All we need to do is just have to hold this rebound.
Come on. Yeah.